day. The young guy next to me asked him if he could have a selfie, and he said, no, I don't do selfies, I don't like them. And he'd done some further up with ladies.
For something important, it is for this service to the country.
Absolutely, and look at the effect they have on the general public. It's incredible. The Queen hasn't really put a foot wrong, has she?
You said it. let's catch up now with Mel. She is in the thick of the party.
The Queen hasn't really put a foot wrong. And look at the effect they have on the general public. It's incredible. The Queen hasn't really put a foot wrong, has she?
You said it. let's catch up now with Mel. She is in the thick of the party on the Mel with the royals and the... let's catch up now with Mel. Friday, he said that the thing that I believe about the Queen is that she has set the gold standard for service. And that's
absolutely
an interesting thing when you think about, as we're watching them now, this new generation of royals, that they have looked to somebody, looked to Harry, will have looked to his grandmother, Peter Phillips there, and if they want to understand what their role is for, if it is for something important, it is for this service to the country.
Absolutely, and look at the effect they have on the general public. It's incredible. The Queen hasn't really put a foot wrong, has she?
You said it. let's catch up now.
Wrong, has she?
You said it. let's catch up now with...
public. It's incredible. The Queen hasn't really put a foot wrong, has she?
You said it. let's catch up now with Mel. She is in the thick of the party on the Mel with the royals and the picnickers.
Exciting times down here on the Mel. Now, you have just literally spoken to Prince Harry. What's your name, first of all?
My name is Patricia Dewcox.
Patricia, how was it? What did he say?
Absolutely wonderful, and we've all invited him to come and play croquet, depending which club that you're on. My next door neighbour here has said that Hurlingham should be the venue, and when he asked about playing croquet and putting his throw on the ball, we said, well, those were the old rules, and Roger here said, well, that's Alice in Wonderland. In fact,
you put him straight on the croquet rules. Now, I heard in the ether that he was going to go to Blackpool to play croquet. Is that true?
Yes, I invited him and he said we've not to keep changing the rules because he plays very well.
You'll show him a thing or two.
It scared me a bit.
Sorry.
I was a bit scared.
Oh, something's happening, guys. There's a lot of commotion. Somebody's just coming. Oh, I think it's Prince William. It's Prince William. Did you talk to Prince Harry?
I didn't know. Just shook his hand.
Oh, who shook his hand? will you not wash your hand for a week now?
Probably not.
Or will it be furious anti-backing when you're back home? Who knows? I'm obsessed with your outfit, sir. A lot of effort has gone in here. We've got the red, white, blue suit. Look at the double chain. What was the dress code today?
It said smart casual.
Smart casual. You've done. Now you've gone a little bit more casual than smart, sir. You look lovely, but you're the smart. You're the cash. Are you having a great time here on the Mall?
Very nice indeed. The food's been excellent. Very, very nice indeed.
Listen, I need to get into the hamper gang. I haven't even tried.
Really good quality food.
I heard there was a nice pork pie on offer.
Fantastic. With a big lily on the top and a dainty little crown.
Was it a good bake?
Yes.
Yeah? Nice hot water crust?
Yes. Yeah, watercress, yeah, that's right, enjoyed that.
Not watercress, madam, water crust.
Of course, yes, absolutely right, yeah, lovely.
It's really lovely, I'm so sorry to crash your party, but it's lovely to see you all. Oh, I love you too, and good luck with the Blackpool croquet session.